What's up, Karatix? Today we're going to be customizing the Insurgent pickup custom, just released today. But first we're going to go ahead and fast track this. The upgrades, the only two upgrades for it is the weapon on top and the armored plating, as you'll see right now. It's only these two right here. So I'll fast track these when I'll get back to you. So in order to do this, you would have to first buy the Pegasus Insurgent pickup. Then you'd call it in from through your assistant. You can just walk up to your front desk in your CEO office, or of course you can call it in through Pegasus and then pick it up. Then request your mobile operations center. You drive right to the back of it, right on the D-pad, and let you drive right in. Let's see how much the upgrade fee is.
Let's see what we can do.
202,000 on top of the 1.3 million. Alright. So as soon as you upgrade it, you get like a light mesh on the windows already. I'm not sure if that's bulletproof or not. We will be testing all that and testing the different types of windows to see. Alright, so the first one we got is armored plating. Light armored, which that's what it comes with, and then you can remove the armored plating if you don't like the way it looks. Then you have the medium armored, which you've probably seen on the missions. Then you have the heavy. I'm gonna go ahead and go with the heavy for now. Too. And obviously the brakes, the engine.
Don't see you having a real problem with traffic, but all right.
Xenons. All right, liveries. Have similar camos to the other ones. I have all the camos unlocked, so this is all we've got. Definitely gonna go with the type of military look with this one. We'll probably go with a Sancudo camo.
Work of art.
Plate. Don't do anything new with the plate. Proximity might upgrade. I'm gonna hold off on that for now. Primary. Oh, I see. I'll just leave the way it comes. But I'm just trying to show you guys what the primary and secondary is, the bars and the tow hooks and all that. So very similar to the original Insurgent. Very nice. The matte black secondary would be nice. That looks pretty good.
Look at that.
Alright, suspension. I'm not gonna be messing with that. Transmission.
That's you set.
Turbo. Alright, weapons. So the 50 cal gun you unlocked via the research. $100,000. Definitely worth it.
Let's see him rush it now.
Wheels. These look really good on here. These wheels.
Work of art.
Does this have bulletproof tires right? Yeah, the windows are dark. Alright, looks like we're done. Let's see. set us apart. Damn. Wow, this gun's powerful. Very, very powerful. And you got a lot of plating to protect you. I'm wondering if that'll protect you from being shot. Let me test it all out. So this thing seems to be pretty good.
That shit ain't real.
I will be testing the windows and how many explosions it can survive and all that in the other ability test video, so stay tuned for that. And I'll see you in the next one.